This is the Army Corps of Engineers dredge ship Jadwin, right now churning up the bottom of the Mississippi River in this section and pushing out massive amounts of silt, trying to keep the waterway open in this section of the river. That has been a big challenge lately.
At the mouth of the Yazoo Diversion Canal on the Mississippi River in Vicksburg, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Dredge Jadwin was hard at work, a massive mechanical marvel trying to carve out what has become yet another underwater roadblock formed by the dramatic drop in the Mississippi River.
We've had to hit several of our locations several times this season. As the water falls, it's slowing down and it's depositing more material. So just the dynamics of the river right now is depositing material because the water's moving slow.
Sandbars are forming in areas that are usually passable for big ships. On board the Jadwin, Captain Charles Ashley has seen low water times before on the mighty Mississippi.
They're comparing this to 88, but we've actually got a little lower in some places this year than we did in 88.
But as the river has reached record lows because of the lack of rain, the Jadwin and other dustpan dredges are employing underwater high-velocity jets. They churn up the sand and silt in dangerous sections of the waterway and then deposit it off to the sides using an 870-foot floating pipeline.
It's tough this year. It's a lot of our harbors are not being able to be used, and a lot of boats running the ground. We've had seven here at Vicksburg get on ground here at Vicksburg. That's the reason we're here now, is dredging the river out.
The Jadwin is about to celebrate 90 years in service. It was retrofitted years ago, but still tackling the enormous job of keeping the Mississippi open for business when the dropping water levels make it harder to do each day.
So the plan is to keep this dredge and others in the area working possibly through December, all depending if and when we get more rain. In Vicksburg, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.